boy Simba King.
Good afternoon, everybody. Today I'm talking about the day that we lost our families during September 11th. And I know the firefighters, the police officers, and ambulance try to save the people who died in the Twin Towers. And I'm gonna say thank you for what y'all did for us. I know one day I have a friend of mine that used to work in the Twin Towers, and he was trying to give me a job in there. It was a maintenance job. It was paying good, and so he told me to come in at 11 o'clock. But the minute he told me to come in at 11 o'clock, I'm like, oh man. And when I saw that plane hit the first tower, I said, oh no, I don't want to go because I can't breathe in heavy dust and toxins and stuff. The job was good. It was like, it was from 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. Monday to Friday. I had the weekends off, and it was like my dream. My dream was to work in the Twin Towers. Like, I just see everything. I always see the building when I was little. I never get a chance to go, and so, but I always like want to go there, like go to the roof and take pictures, and you know, with my family, my friends, and stuff. But that dream just shattered. And the people that they lost their families, I'm very sorry. I mean, I know they don't forget that their spirit still rides with you. Like my friend, he passed away in the Twin Towers too. I still feel his spirit. Uh-huh. Tell me, dude, just keep telling you, always got to feel a spirit with them. Keep that spirit, like they let their spirit up. Like me, I lost my dad. But my dad didn't work in the Twin Towers. My dad died 8 years ago. 8 years ago, doing the sick. I think he was very sick and stuff. And so, but I miss him very much. And he's a big influence in my life. And the people that lost their families, I miss them too. And I said, just keep your head up, and just keep on praying. And the more you pray, the more you feel is they gonna be there. They know that you do there. You know, they're watching you on whatever y'all do, and so just happy. Just keep on praying, and just keep on praying. They know how it is, and so you know. So this year makes 20th anniversary, and I think the firemen, I think for the ambulance, I think the police officers try their best to save the people that was in the trap in the towers, and they do what they can do. We just gotta have faith. We just gotta keep our nose clean in New York City. We gotta look out for each other, and let's protect what we gotta do. Okay, I'll see y'all next time, and this is your boy, Sammy King.